With user preferences, you can personalize how you interact with various business processes. For example, you can specify your time zone, language, and business unit context, focus your experience by defining the point of view dimensions used on forms, filtering out irrelevant data, specify strategic modeling calculation preferences, set up notifications to alert you of changes to artifacts, create out-of-office messages, and personalize your display. By default, some preferences inherit the application settings that a service administrator originally applied. However, the preferences that you set override a service administrator's and apply across integrated business processes. To get started, select Tools and then User Preferences. With General Preferences, you can select your profile photo to display on your homepage and with your approval units. You can also set up alias tables with alternate names for members, usually to accommodate different languages. Select the alias table to use and specify how you want to display member names. If you're going to be away, you can also define an out-of-office message and identify the actions to be automatically taken on your approval units. Use Display Preferences to specify how to format and display numbers, such as choosing a thousand separator, indicating how to represent negative signs, choosing to color code negative values, and setting the currency code. To be aware of changes to specific types of artifacts, use notifications to set up alerts. If you use strategic modeling, you can set calculation-related preferences to display or disable error messages that indicate when fund flow accounts don't balance in historical periods, be prompted if calculations use deprecated functions, automatically run background calculations using a different scenario, and exclude empty cells from calculations, analysis, and audit trail. With ad hoc options, you can specify how you want to work with ad hoc grids, setting preferences such as the members on which to zoom and the zoom level, if you want to display member names, aliases, or both, if you want to suppress specific elements such as repeated members or missing values, and how to represent unavailable or restricted data. With user variables, select the members used on forms that correspond to the data that's the most relevant to you, such as your department. When you work with forms, data is retrieved based on the members that you choose here. Use Report Preferences to specify how to display, print, and export financial reports. For example, you can include or omit annotations. Specify the annotation data to print, such as authors, reply text, and attachments, and choose to export reports to SmartView or to an Excel workbook or worksheet. Finally, use Form Printing to specify the form data to print and to set options such as the paper size, page orientation, the content to print such as reporting detail, comments, currency codes, and headers. Remember that you can revert many preferences to those your administrator originally set by selecting Use Administrator Settings. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.